2.5 feet. It's a fairly young one. I'm just trying to see how many of the rails he. I'm coming up behind him if he doesn't like me, apparently. Yeah, he's only got about three. He's in strike mode.
Yeah, but he's not going to reach 6 feet, though.
Black racers can chase you all the way down a hill on this.
No, I have black racers in my house. They're fast, man.
They are really fast. They are.
They come off the hill.
So what do you want to do? Do you want to get it with that thing?
If you want to try, I just don't want you to get hurt.
Let me see that.
I'm not going to do it if I don't have a sharp edge, because hitting these suckers with a blunt one is very difficult. Unless you just happen to clock it up in the hill. Because he is obviously...
Now, you guys don't capture these and send them to a better home or something like that, or you just kind of get rid of them?
If we usually kill them if we get the ones like this anyway. If it's a black snake, we don't mess with it because those are actually pretty beneficial.
Here, I'll clock him in the head.
If you want to clock him in the head, do it.
Do you want me to do it? I'll do it.
I'll tell you what, I don't want you to get hurt.
I won't.
Huh?
I'll assume full responsibility.
Okay, all right. You want me to clock him in the head? Okay.
I feel bad clocking him in the head.
I tell you what, it'd be better if he wasn't so aware of you. He's quite aware of you. I mean, he's following you with, and he's going to strike at that. No, he's not even going to strike at that, is he? I mean, if I had a bag you could put him in, I'd do that, but... Yeah, he's coiled now.
Alright, I've got his head pretty secure.
Uh-huh.
And you can see the venom coming out of his face.
Yeah.
So what now?
Either press down and kill him, or... or knock him up in the hill, one of the two.
Like throw him up in the hill?
If you want, either one of those two. But he's about to let loose there.
All right,
and he's an unhappy camper.
Throw him up in the hill.
Oh. All right.
I wanted to take it off.
Well, we'll have to get...